Here we presents the top 5 best cameras for YouTube. Starting at number 5, Canon EOS R. The EOS R is Canon's big leap as its first full-frame mirrorless camera, so it's a big deal for the Canon lovers in vlogging land. A full-frame mirrorless Canon creates a formidable camera. Canon has done its best to mark its territory in the full-frame mirrorless space with massive room for both customization and quality. The EOS R features a new RF lens mounting system, but you'll still be able to use all of your other Canon lenses with an adapter if need be. It also features an insane 5655 dual-pixel autofocus system with a crystal-clear, fully articulating color screen, so you'll absolutely be sure to get super crispy vlogging footage. On the downside, the EOS bizarrely omits in-body stabilization, and its 4K video is slightly cropped. Definitely not something you would expect in such an expensive camera. If you are firmly planted in the Canon family and want a full-frame mirrorless camera, go for the EOS R. For more information and price, check out the product links in description. At number 4, Canon 90D. The 90D is Canon's answer to those who are still not quite ready to hop on the Micro Four Thirds train and want a solid DSLR that can still be used for vlogging. The Canon 90D has a larger megapixel count of 32.5 MP than most of its APS-C sensor competitors, which allows a lot more flexibility when it comes to cropping images and video when you are editing. It also means glorious, uncropped 4K video. This means, even with a basic stock Canon lens, you should get a wide enough field of view to get some decent vlogging footage at handheld distance. The only real downsides to consider with the Canon 90D is that it only has a single South Dakota card slot, and it doesn't have in-body stabilization. Halfway of my listed number 3. Sony ZV-1. The Sony ZV-1 camera packs an array of options inside a quite small body. Although it fits in your pocket, this camera is designated especially for vloggers as it has some excellent video features. The flip-around screen and an impressive built-in microphone can make a vlogging star out of you. The model has a 1-inch 20.1 megapixel sensor and the fast hybrid AF. Still, this camera doesn't have the electronic viewfinder, and it's better to use it for videos since it comes with the perks like background efficus, built-in neutral density filter for outdoors, face priority exposure setting, and the soft skin effect to soften the blemishes on your skin. The built-in lens gives you a video resolution of up to 4K and full HD with a 120 fps. It records a super slow motion video at 120 and 240 fps in 1080p. You can control everything from the flip-out touchscreen display. The forward directional inbuilt microphone and the Mi Shu enables you to capture excellent sound. However, there is no headphone jack, so you won't be able to check the sound of your videos. Still, this is the perfect camera if you're doing product showcasing or showing products in your vlog, since you can switch the focus mode to look for the product fast, as Parker Wahlbeck says, which is one of the USP of this camera. Its low light performance is superior if we compare it, for example, with Canon's M50. The model also has an impressive array of serious photographic controls for such a small camera, as well as an intuitive menu system to navigate those features. For more information and price, check out the product links in description. Coming in at number 2. Canon EOS M50. Fans of Canon were very excited to see the EOS M50, their first foray into the 4K-capable mirrorless market. The EOS M50 fits into Canon's range at the upper end of the MD market, offering features that you won't find in its lesser-priced models. In other words, the EOS M50 is a camera for enthusiasts, in that it has plenty of features, but not too many, as to overwhelm you. While video image is good, we should warn you that, when you film in 4K, there is a 1.6x crop. This means the sensor zooms in 1.6 times to cater for 4K stabilized footage. This is okay if you're looking for tight shots, but if you want a very wide angle on the kit 15-45mm lens, you might struggle to capture everything. Take a look at a screenshot from YouTuber Kai WZ EOS M50 review to see what 4K vlogging looks like on a slightly wider 11-22mm lens. Overall, the EOS M50 has a solid range of features, with some compromises to reach its mid-range price point. And number 1. DJI Osmo Action. The Osmo Action is DJI's attempt to take on the GoPro Hero series head-on, and we must say, they did a brilliant job. Not only does it undercut its GoPro Hero 7 competitor in price, it also beats it in some features. It matches the GoPro Hero 7 in most technical aspects, but it has a larger, longer-lasting battery, and a very, very handy front-color front screen. This provides far better functionality than the GoPro Hero 7, as you can see what you're vlogging while you're filming. By most accounts, DJI's electronic image stabilization, called Rocksteady, is arguably just as good as a physical gimbal, which really is incredible. It should be noted, however, that when the Rocksteady stabilization is on, there is a slight delay with what the Osmo Action films and what you see on the viewfinder. DJI's Osmo Action is waterproof and comes with housing and an adhesive mount, so you can stick it on your car or helmet to get that perfect action shot. I have included these product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button, share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.